Hi, my name is Jason Luscombe, and I'm part of the Eastern Ontario and Nunavut District team. And I want to talk to you right now about our Lakeshore Pentecostal Camp Mission Sunday. It's coming up, and I want to make you aware of who our global workers are that we're partnering with. Our goal is $20,000, and so I want to introduce them to you right now so you know who they are, what they're doing, and why we're going to be helping them. So let's take a look.
Hi, Lakeshore. My name is Daniel, and we are the Challeners. And some of you may recognize the name because my parents have been missionaries with the PAOC for about 40 years. Because you're supporting us and sending us today, we will be heading to Italy, and you're sending a second generation of Challeners to the field. Why Italy? Because there are many people in Italy who are nominal Catholics but do not have a real relationship with Jesus. And we're aware of what Jesus said, which was that on the last day, many will say, "Lord, Lord," but he will say, "I did not know you." So we will be partnering with Ella Viva, which is a ministry that is training evangelicals to plant churches. And we will also be working and creating an online media ministry. Thank you so much for sending us. And we're grateful for your contributions and your support and prayer for us. Thank you so much. And please remember as well that all of us are sent, only our destinations differ. Thank you so much, and God bless.
Hi, my name's Catherine. I grew up in East Africa where my parents, Arne and Elsie, served as global workers for over 50 years. I myself have been working in Southeast Asia teaching English for 9 years. While I was there, I became aware of the hundreds and thousands and millions of people who have never had a chance to hear of our Jesus. How can they choose him if they have never heard about him? Father really challenged my heart to reach the unreached. Now that the doors of Southeast Asia have closed, he is transitioning me to a country in North Africa that has been called volatile, broken, and very difficult. But it is full of people who have never had the chance to hear about Jesus. That's just not right. He is asking me to go and at least ensure that they have a choice. The security concerns are very high in this country. I'm going to need people behind me praying for me and also funding me. I will have no salary there, although I will be teaching English. English teaching will give me access into people in their world and their lives. Please ask Father what part he would like you to play in helping me to go. My prayer for you is that the Lord would keep the mission to go alive in your hearts as well. Thank you.
Bringing greeting in the name of Jesus Christ to Lakeshore Pentecostal Camp. We are global worker in Sri Lanka. My name is Stephen Kanagadas. My wife's name is Rebecca. My daughter name is Esther. So we are waiting for the visa to go back to Sri Lanka this year. Thank you for partnering with us this year as part of Mission Sunday. Your partnership is helping to support plant churches unreached area through community development. Our prayers for you is that the Lord would keep the mission to go live in your hearts too. Thank you. God bless you all.
Hello, LPC. My name's Laura Benson, and I am a global worker working in Uganda, and I work alongside teenage mothers in the community. Our ministry comes alongside these girls, providing opportunity for skills training, discipleship, and mentorship. And our program has really grown, and we've outgrown the space that we have on the church property that we use. And so our goal this year is to raise $30,000 for a new ministry center that would provide a place for our girls to come and receive care and support and a drop-in center. And so we're really excited to see this happen. And I just want to say thank you for believing in me as a global worker and also for believing in the program and the ministry that we're doing in Uganda to come alongside these girls. And so your partnership would mean so much, and it would really mean that we could do so much for these girls. And so I just want to say thank you and God bless. And my prayer for you is that God would keep the mission to go alive in your hearts. So God bless and thank you.
So these are four global workers that we've got to make sure we help this year. You know, three of them need to get back. They need to go to the mission field. And one of them has a great area of ministry that we want to partner with to make sure that that ministry continues to expand. As a camp, as a Christian community, you know, even as a fellowship, we've got to make sure that the mission to go always stays alive in our hearts. And so these offerings are a part of that. So let's give generously. This is who we are, this is what we're about. And so I thank you in advance for your partnership. I'm gonna show you now on the screen how you can give, the different ways, and I pray that you would find the way that works best for you. And then we look forward to seeing you on Mission Sunday, August 1st at the camp. God bless, and we'll see you soon.